Governor Akeredolu of Ondo State that trying to remove himself from the claim of Oduduwa Nation. Why do you think he's doing that?
Well, there's a saying that cowards die many times before they are dead. You see, there's one thing I like about Wike, the governor of Rivers State. He damned the consequences. You get the point? People like Akeredolu, we can't do but have them in our society. But posterity will judge them. I, for one, since the time I went to serve up north in the early 90s, I had known Nigeria is not a viable contraption. Nigeria had never been a viable contraption because culturally, linguistically, economically, financially, thought-wise, in every way imaginable, we and the people up north don't have any affinity. I'm sorry to say so. I have friends from that area, but we honestly do not have any affinity. You understand? So, people like Akeredolu are only feathering their nest. Wọn ò fẹ́ kú. Wọ́n dẹ̀ gbàgbé wípé báwí, we go die. You understand? I consider him a disaster to me because I'm from Ondo State. I consider Akeredolu a disaster. It's a huge disaster to Ondo State in particular and Yoruba race in general. Iwo to bere Amotekun to se kita tin ele. Look at the statement he made. Look at the statement he made. That is my opinion.
Let me tell you vividly. As a governor who are in power, do not let them to quote you that these people that are saying that Yoruba people or Igbo people or Sasa people, they want to take themselves out of Nigeria. But when it happens, let me tell you, I'm saying this openly, all the governors, they are in suburb, but they cannot come out openly. Shall you understand? They cannot come out openly. If you come to us, they are not going to live in Igbo, because they will live with us. So they have no choice that to abide with what we want. There are very few now. We politicians, I'm a politician, we are very few. I used to tell my country, it's like maybe out of 100, we are not even up to 10%, so that, all of us cannot, maybe we cannot administrate or whatever, govern it. It's only a few of us. So we have been telling them on the ground that you know that you have been telling them, I cannot say more than that.